everyone, welcome back to my channel. You know, beautiful morning so far, as you guys can see. Nice sunrise going. Right here at Oceanside, the North Jetty. And we're right here gonna be fishing this area. I mean, right now, the tide's supposed to be coming in. It's supposed to rise to about 8.2, 8.6 feet or so. So I mean, that's usually a little higher than average. So hopefully, with that being said, hopefully more fish end up coming in, they have more room in there to swim around and all. More food as the water rises. You know, I mean, a good thing that the waves aren't crashing heavy like other days. Other days they're just crashing right over this jetty. Lucky right now, found it calm. Hopefully it stays that way. Calm waters. I mean, calm waters, we're hoping for a good day fishing. But either way, whether we catch anything or not, you know, it's a beautiful day out here. Beautiful morning. Guess I got it set up. Got 3 ounce weight. The high-low rig, bottom hook has some ghost shrimp. Top hook has some green peas. First cast, let's see how it goes. Oh. Getting some bites already. So first cast, they ate up my ghost shrimp right away. Okay, I'm gonna switch the top hook to a smaller hook. That's a size one, I'm gonna switch it out to a smaller one. Little guy. Look at that. Correct me if I'm wrong. Well, I believe this is a cabezon. Nice one. Yep, cabezon. Not keeper fish, but nice one. They gotta be 15 inches total length. And also another tip, careful when handling these. Put it in the sun for you guys. Yeah, beautiful fish. Get it back in the water. Got perch. Are these butter lip perch? It's all good. It's just chapstick. I gotta put this one in the bucket. Sopalai. Nice, that's a fatty. Look at that. Off the ghost shrimp. I mainly just cut these off mussel and peas. Yeah, that's a nice one. Alright, let's try and get something else. Got that fat opalite right now. On the bottom hook, got it on a ghost shrimp. Top hook, got smaller. Got a smaller hook on here with the peas, green peas. Let's see what they want. Here we go. Actually, I'm gonna switch it. I'm gonna cast out a little further. There was just too many rough rocks right there. Probably all the mussel. See, come on, fishies, and they're younger. Yeah, it was cold this morning. Luckily, the sun came out. Oh, got a bite, and a fish on. Oh no, it came off. Got too excited then. We'll get him right now. And when you cast in there, give it a good little pull up on your line to find like a good rock to make sure you don't get stuck right away. Just play with it right there on the rocks.